Hi guys, welcome back to another Funko Pop Review. Today it's Funko Pop Review Spider-Man series. So quite a few Spider-Man related figures popped out, but when I get the Marvel and do series on them. So we've got three today. First one's number 100, Anti-Venom Throwing a Duck. Front of the box, side of the box, box area Marvel name, which I find quite funny. Back of the box, in this group you can get Venom, Carnage and Anti-Venom. Front of the box, this is a pop. Then move the Marvel. There you go. Repeat. Pretty simple design, white and black. So there's no paint job issues. The face is really nice, the tongue is quite sturdy. I've seen this glow in the dark and it's been sitting around, it's been really nice. Right, next one in the line, number 79, Black Suit Spider-Man Glows in the Dark. Comic design on the side. But in this series you can get Iron Spider, Green Goblin and Taskmaster. If he comes out the box at least. Very simple design, black with a bit of white. The white bit can go on this pop. Very nice simple design pop. He goes here. So, two glow in the darks and Venom and a Black Suit Spider-Man. And the last one for today, number 124, Taskmaster and Glenn Toys exclusive. I look at the comic book designs, back above, when you have green goblins and orange spot that. Taskmaster, got the removable shield, got the sword, very nice details, and the back you've got his cape, and you've got these arrows in there as well, really nicely designed. No paint job issues, nice very much. So, three pops on the Spider-Man series, so this is episode 1. There will be more to follow as and when I get them. So, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't really click that subscribe button down below. Catch you in the next video.